Impact Records Straight Edge 2015.
Yeah. Take a good one. The one who's got that too.
Tour too often, so it's nice to be out here and see all of our friends and eat good food. I would like to declare May 23rd Daniel Fang Day, i.e. D-Day. This gentleman is playing four sets tonight. He is the pillar of the Maryland hardcore community, and he's one of my best friends. So give it up for fucking Dan Fang. We put out a record a little over a year ago called Lights Went Out. This song's called Lights Went Out. I found it! Thank you. Time out. I'm feeling them lighters. Who was here yesterday? So, we're about halfway through the fest now, and I think that all the bands that are playing, all the reactions so far, are a true testament to how beautiful, wonderful, and amazing hardcore and punk is right now. So, thank you everyone for being here and all the bands. It's a privilege to share the stage with so many amazing bands. This song's for Southern California. much. Thanks, everyone. This is really rad. It's bittersweet coming back to Seattle, because, you know, it's so wonderful to see so many old friends and new, but it's always hard because I know that once I leave, I don't ever know when I might see those people again. So I'm just really glad I'm here, and I'm glad to be with those people. They know who they are. So thanks, guys. God damn, there's just so many good bands playing this fest. I don't even know where to begin. So, fuck. We got two more. Both of them are off the Lights Went Out LP. Sorry, man. Bummer. This song's called Hunger Strike.
Something else.
Thank you.